If p of x is equal to 3x minus 2, what is the value of p of x plus 1 in terms of x? So let's solve this. So p of x is equal to 3x minus 2. P of x plus 1 simply means that everywhere where we find x, we replace it with x plus 1. So this is equal to 3 times x plus 1 minus 2. This is equal to, we distribute 3, it's equal to 3x plus 3 minus 2. This is equal to 3x, we bring like terms together. 3 minus 2 is 1. So the correct answer is B. Thank you.